This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky full of lighters.
Well, isn't that funny you ask? I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. What about you?
Dinner is served, Your Majesty.
Oh, good. What for dinner?
Roast beef with roast potatoes.
Yeah.
And boiled carrots with green beans.
Yeah. Yeah.
Even the best cooks in the land couldn't satisfy the three princesses.
I want chips! I want a hamburger!
I want ketchup!
This is impossible. A princess can't eat fast food.
Well, is there any soup?
Yes, Your Majesty. Better soup.
Good. Then they will have soup.
Nanny had a very difficult job with the princesses.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Now, come along, girls. Let me brush your hair to make it look beautiful.
I don't want to look beautiful.
Don't touch me, I'm perfect.
Wait a minute.
I'm ready. Oh, your princesses are so terrible. I'm leaving.
Everyone who has to work with the princesses finish this way, even the personal teacher.
Thank you.
sorry, madame.
Okay, let's eat.
Weren't scary or fierce, but in fact they were very polite, much more than the naughty princesses.
Well, can you roar like a dragon?
Roar? I don't want to roar. That's bad for my throat. I prefer to sing because I'm happy.
We can roar better than you.
I can read you my voice.
Boys are boring. How about something scary? No, no, no! Stop! This is wrong! Where are more like dragons than you? The princesses looked at each other and had an idea. They decided to change places that night.
We'll be the princesses!
And we'll be the dragons! Now get going!
Everyone was surprised.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Fathers were said to their children to act like the princesses, but sometimes they still act like dragons.
Thank you.
A sky full of light.